Optimism, a point. Generosity, check. Honesty, check. Your smile, check. Guy, I see the courage in your fear. I see the boldness in your weakness. I see the kindness in your firm stand. But most importantly, I feel the sparks in my sight. I feel the naughtiness in my presence and your fingers are thinking of 1, 2, or 3. I feel the desire of your want. I feel the pulse in my breathing. I feel the also common tingling sensation in my stomach. So I feel the fireworks in my veins. And yet, dear MC, I'm still kind of far away from you. Makes me wonder why. So yeah, I fell in love in the strangest of ways. See, I find intrigue in our differences. I find excitement in our meetings. I find awe in our similarities. I find you looking for me. I find us growing through that map. I see you. Do you see me? I know you do not find all in the moons I see like I do, or the stars at night. But I still find you here, teasing me all the way. Is that beautiful? I know I don't delight in your games, bruh. I'm sorry. I'm not a football fan, but you will still find me here, sharing you all the way, my biggest fan. So we may all be on different wavelengths, but I admire that we have the same field. So take a back seat, that cheeky, and think it through. Will you be my Valentine? So yeah, I fell in love in the awkwardness of time. So hours back to minutes, minutes back to seconds, seconds back to microseconds. Backdated time travel and take me back to year 1500 to be exact. And I'm sorry, judges, that I might have to cheat. But I may as well pick my favorite name on that box, you. Fly me to 1533. And I'm sorry again that I'm gonna lie, because I will have to pick on that folded piece of paper that has your favorite name on it, yours. So darling, I fell in love with the rarest of beings. Look at me smile. Ain't that beautiful? I mean, look at his dental formula. Ain't it right? Ain't it just right for us? So yeah, I fell in love with you. And I'm sorry, I get ashamed at times. I'm trying to figure, should I probably invite you for a bottle of Coca-Cola? Or maybe Fanta? Or a beer? I'm not so sure yet. Or should I probably just call you in for a calabash tradition of Uji? Or the African magic? Yo, I am lost for words. You may as well take me back to 1824 and let me keep writing this poem for you. You whom I pick a fight with and lose hopelessly. I say you whom